For Hunter to hit that while crouch walking, Jax has to bring it back. Two T's lie ahead. He has much HP as them combined, but they know exactly where he's at already. He sees the confirmation on Nubox, lays down the smoke in front. He can focus on the 1v1, and Stown nearly gives it to him, but he knows it's a distraction. Jax trying to figure out where Tess has got off to. He takes a bit of damage, still able to find the first kill, and he knows Stown's back there. But Jax is inside of the smoke, and he taps that bomb, trying to get the T to make his move, trying to make him spray and commit, but now Stown sees it's clear, and Jax, it's crystal clear who's got the clutch and who's got the lead. G2, two away from eliminating Heroic.
No way he pulled that back. In the 1v2, Tessis, he gave him so much time. He used every second of this to perfection, kill, and Hunter, man, got so lucky to get that kill on Banana. But even still, what?